these timeless string instruments have represented classical music for, well, ever. But did you know that these instruments appear in other popular forms of music? Take Yellow Card, for example. Pop punk alternative rock band from Florida. Instead of using a guitar to carry the melodies, they took a more uncommon approach and had an electric violin player, Sean Mackey. So if you're looking to play something more modern, classical, or even a jazz piece, sign up for lessons with Andrew today. Just ask the front desk and they'll give you an opening.